Okay, you had a question about what quantum mechanics was and how it's applied in real life, as well as how could we utilize nanotechnology.